today I'm at Innova. They make camper vans from Mercedes-Benz Sprinter. It has a very original, modern layout. Vans which are designed for two people and very functional they are as well. This is Geert, and he's going to be showing us around the factory and show us how things are built. Geert, what have we got here?
Yes, okay. Well, join me for a visit in the factory. Well, all our parts are made of plywood, lightweight plywood, with an HPL finish. It's all applied by hand. Hmm.
So HPL, high pressure laminate.
Yes. Yeah.
It's tough material and it's very light.
Yeah, 0.8 thick, so it's very robust. It's scratch resistant, and we apply it in two colors, so black and white, and wood and mood. But I want to show you here. Yeah.
Wood and mood is your own slogan, your own ideas. Well, we'll see that in the van a bit later.
It's light colors. It's a warm feeling. So that's the idea.
About, yes. Yeah. Yeah.
So, here you see, for example, the Electra cabinet and the gas cabinet. Mm-hmm. Of course, in black and white, wood and mood, two different styles. Mm-hmm. It's all made by plywood and, of course, the HPL finish.
Yeah. So this is, in fact, obviously, it's the storage area for the, because we see behind us the carpentry area where things are being made.
Yeah, yeah.
So we've got a bit more down here.
Yeah, of course, these are some more cabinets from the kitchen top. Mm-hmm. What you see here is the solid surface top, mm-hmm. on top of the table. It's a unique production method. We created ourselves, and it's done because of aesthetics.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what you see here is, for example, another small table. You can place it in the sink, so mm-hmm. you can also place it beneath the chairs in front to have a cup of coffee or a glass of wine.
Yes, yes. Yeah. It is very, very interesting feature, the idea of having two tables.
And it's not the main table, yes. It's an extra table.
Yes, yeah. Yes. For two people, that's a good idea.
Yeah, for the lounge, in the back, you have a big, large table. So for two people, it's perfect for two plates.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Yes, certainly you can even get more than that on there.
Yeah.
Many vans have very small tables, and this is not a good idea, particularly if you've got four people. I mean, obviously in your case there's only two anyway, so...
For two people this will do.
Yeah, certainly. Yeah.
So here you see some more finishes. Mm-hmm. Besides the two styles, we have a custom style, so people can choose what they want. And this is a new wood-looking style. It's called Evola. It's a synchrone pressed material, so you feel the relief in mm-hmm. it. It's a new feature.
Yes.
So mm-hmm. the customer can decide what he wants, also in individual style.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. So this is all part of the prefab process. I can mm-hmm. show you some more of the work we're doing in the back.
Okay.
Yeah. So, for example, here you see the kitchen. It doesn't look like a kitchen. It's it's just a piece of furniture. If I add the lightweight top on here, you see what it becomes.
Yep. We've got the kitchen here, so the units are made, the carpentry at the back, and then, yes.
Yeah, it's finished with a solid surface top, mm-hmm. so it's lightweight material, it looks solid, but it's kind of a plate material which we apply in round shape.
Mm-hmm.
Course here, the gas mm-hmm. and the sink, that will go here.
Yeah.
But still lightweight, so it looks very massive, but it's quite lightweight.
Yeah. Obviously we want to keep the weight down as much as possible.
Very important.
Inside the van.
Yeah. Well, what you see here is the upholstery, so it's all produced by hand.
Mm-hmm.
It's all sky leather look, so it creates our own typical Innova style.
Mm-hmm.
You see in the camper vans more it's used a little bit, how do you call it? A flat surface style in white, and we at Innova people can choose every color, every design in leather look they want.
So, yes, yeah. That's great, yes.
Yeah, so what you see here is another collision line, another more cabinets. We use a special system with fast mounts, mm-hmm. so you can click the panels, the upholstery panels in and demount it very easily.
Mm-hmm.
So that's very useful at the end. For example, if you want to add solar or a satellite system, you can just demount the total ceiling, mm-hmm. and then you can mount the cabling and then put it back.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So what we see here is the flooring area. So it's all produced by hand. Mm-hmm. All the stripes, all the PVC stripes are made by hand, cut by hand,
yes,
as you see in the back. At the end you see this end shape with special deep look, mm-hmm, aesthetics. I think that's typical Innova style. If you look for this piece, for example, mm-hmm, well, you can recognize the round shapes. Yes. At the end it's very lightweight, you can try. Mm-hmm. And of course it's in different colors, so you can go for a darker one or a light version.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Very thin as well.
Yeah, well, the weight is very important.
Yes, no, absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. So you can see here how the surface looks like.
Yeah, exactly. So this is where it's made. Now I can show you the assembly line. It's over there.
Okay, let's go over here.
Yeah. So we can start with the first step in process. Mm-hmm. You see here. So this is the first step. It's the insulation step.
Yeah. So the van has arrived. You've taken the seats out for obvious reasons, and you covered up the dashboard. And what we've got now is the insulation has gone in.
Yeah, yeah. We insulated with extreme insulation. It's mm-hmm, 1 centimeter thickness, but we do it double, so you get a 2 centimeter layer on top, mm-hmm, with all construction support bars. There's an extra layer.
Yes.
Otherwise, you get cold bridges, and that's what you want
to avoid.
Yes, sure. Yes. Also, the wheel arches mm-hmm are covered completely. And of course, the chairs are taken out for safety. We don't want to get the chairs damaged in the beginning of the building phase.
Yes.
Yeah. So.
And but we've got here windows.
Yeah. You have two types of options. The stealth look. Mm-hmm. So that's a little bit more the van look. So we're not screaming, "Hello, I'm a camper." Mm-hmm. So just a normal, quiet look. And the panoramic windows all around look. So for more light and more visibility.
Yeah.
People
yeah
can choose just independently.
Yes.
Yeah. So the first step, the empty van. Now okay, we can get a look inside. Yeah, for example, here a vehicle which is being built. So you can see the closets. Well, you can see that the camper is building up. Of course, the HPL, you can see here, is all made of plywood. Here, I think it's interesting. The electrics. So we only equipped with Victron. Mm-hmm. It's a very good quality brand. And well, we use it very well, so it's also easy access. You can demount every panel and look at the cabling. Is something wrong? We hope not.
Mm-hmm. So, no, but it happens. So
it happens. So it, yeah, in case you have to find very quickly a problem.
Yeah. So the fuse box is an easy to reach place.
Yeah. It's very. Yeah. You see often that it's put somewhere where it's not very easy to access and. Well, with Innova you can simply open the door and check it.
Yes.
Same for the gas gasket here.
Yes.
So, yeah.
And so we've got the boiler there.
Yeah. It's a little boiler from Truma. We also supply the Webasto 6 kilowatt boiler for if you go on winter sport or for the more adventurous people. Yeah, you can choose. So the customer can. We have a standard product, but the customer can do some individual custom wishes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yes.
And next to that, that's okay. At the moment, you've just got the Truma box in there, but that's where the water tank goes.
Yeah. So here is the battery compartment, the water tank.
Sorry, water tank's over on the right. Yes.
So 90 liters, and that's for a camper van, I think, sufficient.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So go in the front.
Yeah. So this is a typically a camper van with custom wishes. Normally the bathroom is a little bit bigger and more spacey. And this customer had decided to go for an extra cabinet for some hanging stuff and an extra cabinet here also, so for more room, more space. Yeah.
So it's like really it's built to order.
Yeah, of course. Besides the serial production line, we have an individual line with custom built wishes.
Yes.
Yeah. So I can take you to the next van.
Okay, very good.
So, here we are arriving at the final phase. We check the quality here, we check all things if parts are not missing. And of course you can see the end product here. So this is the wood and mud version, mm-hmm. with the solid surface top, the light one. With grow tap, it's a special feature we provide. Mm-hmm. It's I think a better quality tap than used in normal vans. So mm-hmm. it's very important to keep the good quality in. Mm-hmm. But I can show you some more features here. Inside. So of course the swivelable chair is there. Mm-hmm. The little coffee table there. Mm-hmm. The main table in the back for two person. Mm-hmm. And you can easily rotate with these handles. So if you sit here, there's a lot of space for two big plates.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
and of course you can also lower the table for a big bed.
Yes.
And then the extra cushions come here and you can turn it into a bigger bed, a two-person bed. But of course people can choose what they want.
Yes, certainly. But I could also point this out. When you're cooking here, for example, so you're cooking at this position, yeah. you've got the
natural support.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Easily reachable.
Yeah.
And if you were cooking, you might even require more space. That would go over there. Oops. Like yeah. that. So you've got pans on there. So you have this space here.
Yeah. Of course, all the cabinets on top here, five pieces. Mm-hmm. Dimmable LED lighting, mm-hmm. so I can easily adjust. Mm-hmm. Victron battery monitoring, very important. It's all standard with Innova. And behind you, there's the bathroom. It's a new concept. So it's not too big, but I think it's spacey enough for a two-person camper van.
Well, given the width of the Mercedes is what, 199, so you don't have a lot of room to play with.
That's true.
Yeah, so if you're going to put this, you've got a kitchen on one side, you've got a gangway, and there you've got the wet room. That is really, you don't have a lot of space to play with at all, but you've done it very well.
So Alan, as we discussed earlier, we use a special fast mount system for the ceiling. So every panel can be demounted in 1 minute. And that's a big advantage later on if you want to add solar or satellite or an extra roof, a hatch for example. You can just demount it, make the adjustments and put it back. I think the flexibility is some added value for the end customer also. Yeah.
Yes.
So, here you see the new bathroom. It's also finished in yacht interior style with a solid surface finish, as you see here at the kitchen top. The sky ladder panels, and this is the only bathroom I know which can be used without a shower curtain. We developed a special system, we test it every month, and the water cannot go, or we cannot have leakage.
There's one thing a lot of people ask me, particularly in the United States, is that they mention that wood and water, it looks like wood, but it isn't.
It isn't wood. It's HPL, but they did a pretty good job because it looks like wood, so it's fantastic. And also the bottom, it's handmade also, mm-hmm. seamless design, GFK, so mm-hmm. a composite polyester bottom. It's also a new system we developed last year, and it has great functionality, but it also looks great, and it's a nice integration in the total system. Mm-hmm. So course the toilet, well the hatch in the roof, and of course this lighting can be dimmable by LED mm-hmm. with this system. So if you put it on off like this, put it on some harder, you can adjust very easily. It's all controlled here in the main center.
Yes.
Yeah.
So if you're interested in seeing more of this vehicle, and many others of course, you can see them on separate films, and please subscribe.